saying that Mrs. Jones is very upset about the price.
She's very upset.
Very upset about the price, mm-hmm. and demands a phone call immediately.
From the owner.
From the owner. The owner. Always like that. Okay. All right. And you're the owner. Okay. It's good to be the owner. Okay. If you don't get any complaints about your pricing, you're too cheap. Amen, brother.
Amen, our man.
All right. That is so right. If you haven't been getting complaints, you are too cheap.
You're too cheap.
Okay. If you want to know if you're not, there's a sign right there. You're thinking, hey, my customer, if you think all your customers love you,
you're too cheap.
Okay. Got to have some hate. Okay. You know, got to have some hate, okay?
Okay.
So you got this. So that's our setting here. So we got the customer, you know, Mrs. Jones is upset and demands a call from the owner.
Right.
Okay, and that's you. Okay.
That's you.
Now, we tried you bigger. You know, we would have, you know, our CSR, our general manager would try to handle that. But if it gets to the point, you know, they want to talk to the owner, fine, okay? We're going to talk, okay? And here's what I recommend you do.
All right, okay? Let's hear it.
All right.